We have to let it go. And what's happening right now is a lot of these kids getting away from gangster rap, and country music is starting to dominate the charts, which I'm very, very happy about, because I'm a man of the people. I'm a man for black people. And the quicker we wake up and the quicker we realize that a lot of these behaviors, a lot of this celebration, the street gangster life, street niggas talking about killing their own kind, is detrimental to us as a people.